restaurant in Fortnite is on Minecraft and Hexagon. Fortnite rocks, by the way. So, before I start playing, just please like and subscribe to this video if you want to see more. And leave a comment on other videos I should do. I'm planning on making a video about playing the world's easiest game, which is... I haven't played it yet. I really can't wait to play. But of course I have to wait to make a YouTube video about it. Because as you know, I can't play on my phone. Holy. Somewhere good. Loot Lake is always pretty crowded. So it's a retail. Retail row, whatever. Yes, it's a gun. Oh, yes. It's lying on the roof of the gun. Yes, tactical shotgun. I shall be over. Stuff on the inside. Slurp juice. Yes, a trap. This trap by the taco store. Pretty cool if I did though. Cool if I did. Spike trap active. Cool. Oh yes, tactical submachine gun. Some wood. Colorado is a safe spot for the first storm. But when it shrinks again, it will not be as good. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Yes! We get a sniper. Sick, a semi-auto sniper. I'm gonna be overpowered now. Storm eye shrinking. Wait, I should be safe in here. Yeah. Let's just hope that I don't come across anybody. Actually, I kind of do want to come across some people. I'm not that good at this yet, but I'm at least in the top 50. I rarely ever get kills. I have gotten one kill in the time I've played this game. But yes, if you want me to keep playing Fortnite and make videos about it, please leave a like and subscribe. This is one of my new favorite games now. Sloppy, I wish I could kill people in here. Oh, I like the retail world. Let's jump here. Not jump here. Huh. Jump to that. That might be a little risky. No, it shouldn't be too risky. That guy's inside there. Actually, it's kind of risky. As long as I can get down there before him. Heckin'. I'm gonna play one more round now. So hard to find a spot. Well, I guess that's it for my Fortnite video. This is episode 1. So I'm planning on making a lot more. Thank you. And don't forget to like and subscribe if you like the video.